Hi guys.
Today is Thanksgiving. Look at that. I see his face. I see his eyes.
Where?
He said gonna bite you.
Wait. Happy Thanksgiving.
Let me say, you need to say, welcome back to our channel first.
Okay. Welcome back to their channel. Happy Thanksgiving.
Okay. Which one do you want? That is the one. Try it.
Call it turkey butter.
Turkey butter.
Yeah. It's butter and sage. Seek aromatics. We're gonna put inside the burger. Alton Brown recipe. He's a genius.
Alton Brown recipe.
It's the best.
What is that?
Ever.
Ooh. Whoa. What's that?
Messy. This is ginger beer.
Oh, show it.
No alcohol. It's the best diet ginger beer you can buy.
No alcohol?
No alcohol. Ginger beer. Bundaberg. Bundaberg.
Yeah.
Sure.
Good.
Sure,
good.
I
think it would feel good on my throat.
It's
good for your digestion.
Hey, it's like ginger ale.
What's this one in here that Katie got?
Don't put that in here. I'm trying to.
Is that true? I'm panicked. She wants to try that.
I'm gonna trade you this. Yeah, I don't know what it is. I think it's a pump. Here we go.
It's
an important to drink ginger before you.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Thankful to
be together.
Good,
huh?
Good, very good. And?
Right.
Okay,
I'll be back. I'm gonna go get dressed.
Okay, pretty much all the stuff.
Smells good. What's in there?
Apple, onion, and one cinnamon stick. Right there.
That's beautiful.
I forgot to put the sage. The wings underneath. We're gonna close this guy up, I think. Right? Yeah. And then the last thing is rub it. Cook liberally with oil. This is where the fun part is. It's nice and messy.
So, there's no seasonings?
The seasoning is in the brine.
How long did you brine it?
About 20 hours, 22 hours. It started at 12 o'clock. Almost 24 hours, 22 hours.
And what's in the brine?
Brine? It's Alton Brown's recipe. So the brine is salt and sugar and candied ginger and allspice berries, which are hard to find, and then peppercorn.
Couple for grandmother and Uncle Joe who cannot eat the this sugar that we're going to put in these mice. So we're going to cut up this one, peel it, and I'm about to add it to this because I want this much potato here. So that's 3 cups. So we're going to do another 3 cups of fresh, and that way we'll have the fresh and the canned, and it will be combined to make a yummy and delicious sweet potato casserole. I think it was in chunks last time. Baking makes life sweeter.
So it will just spread out?
I hope so. I guess so. Try and space it out, kind of. It's like a little, I don't know what you would call it, praline kind of thing. Yeah, butter and flour and sugar.
Watch out.
Super surprised, but
should be like length long.
It's a tough one.
You want me to do it?
No.
How was it? Mom. Watch out your hands, Dad.
This is cooked cranberry relish. This is raw cranberry relish. Cranberry orange relish.
It's juicy.
Ready?
Happy Thanksgiving!
And Peggy!
Yeah. You guys are silly. Alright. Carry on.
Jet! Jet!
There's
one more? Yeah.
Well,
Emmy, can you eat that for me?
Seriously?
Give
me a
one. You
get your own. I love it. I thought it was birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yay! Happy birthday!
I feel like I'm 30. It's a W. It's a W.
It's
a W.
Roll it!
Yeah.
Roll it!
Yeah.
Roll it!
Is that what you want, wine?
Roll it!
Oh.